Genshin Impact is currently one of the most popular games, but despite that, it is very poorly programmed. Part of the problem is Genshin Impact being a Chinese product. Maybe we will see some good software made by Chinese developers, but not this time. And the problems start even before you try to play the game, while you try to download and install it. So basically, to install Genshin Impact on the PC, you have to download the installer, which is a relatively small piece of software, a little bit over 100 megabytes. So this is the launcher of the game. And when you start this launcher, it begins to download the game itself. At the time of the recording, the game itself is 30 gigabytes, and you also need to download some kind of voiceover file, and the English version is currently 8 gigabytes more. And the downloads are two huge zip files. There is no error correction, there is no way to pause and continue the download, and given that the files are very large, if you have a bad, unstable, or problematic internet connection, you may never be able to download the game using the official launcher. And this is also true when it comes to updates, because updates are also large, and there is no error correction, and it may be a pain to download them. That's why many of Genshin players want to have direct links to the files. There are many downloaders out there that are capable of pausing downloads, redownloading incomplete files, and so on. So if you use one of them instead of the official launcher, you have a much better chance of downloading the entire game. So if you are just here for the links, you don't have to watch the video further, just click on the link in the description, which will lead you to my website, where I put direct links to the official servers of MyWHO, which is the developer of the game, so you can download the files directly. And I usually try to update those links on my website as soon as a new version of the game is released. At the time of the recording, the latest version of the game is 2.8, and you can find direct download links of Genshin Impact version 2.8 on my website. So if you only need those, just click the link in the description. However, you should watch the rest of the video if you want to find out how to find those links yourself. In fact, you may, or better to say, you should have doubts about the validity of those links. What if they are not direct links? What if I have inserted a virus in this game that will steal all your precious bitcoins that you don't have? Or if I get bored with all of this and I will not update the links to the new version in time, or stop updating them altogether, how can you get those links on your own? Well, a tricky way to do that is to start the official installer, the launcher, and use some kind of resource monitoring tool like Resource Hacker to see where it tries to connect and what it tries to download. That's a tricky way. I'll show you an easier way later in this video. The links you will find online, including on my website, look something like this. So this is the link to the 2.8 version of the game. And this is the official download link posted by MyWHO, the developer of the game. We can check that very easily. Let's strip everything to the right from the slash, including the slash, and leave only the three first words. If you try to open this link in your browser, the website will respond with an error, talking about some buckets that don't belong to you. In the host ID section of this XML file, you can find some interesting things like HK, which probably stands for Hong Kong, which is in China, also OSS and AliYunks.com. AliYunks.com belongs to Alibaba. Alibaba is basically the Chinese version of Amazon. It started very long time ago as a wholesale online retailer working only in China. You needed a Chinese bank account and a delivery address in China to get any goods from Alibaba. That's why then Alibaba Group launched AliExpress, where retail customers from all over the world could purchase Chinese stuff. Then Alibaba branched into online businesses like cloud storage and cloud hosting. So yes, basically Alibaba followed the same pattern of Amazon, which also started as a paper book online store and then branched out into cloud computing, which is now Amazon's primary source of income and not the online store. OSS is Object Storage Service. This is basically cloud storage by Alibaba. So the developer of the game uses Alibaba Cloud Computing to store files of their game and most probably to host the game servers as well. If we strip the link even more and remove the auto-patch Hong Kong from the link, leaving only the yuanshan.com, and put that into your browser address bar, after opening this website, you will be automatically redirected to MyWho, the developer of the game, and basically this is the Chinese download page for the game. You can see that the latest game is 2.8, and if you click the PC download button, you will see that the link leads to the official launcher slash installer of the game. So we have verified that those links are official and they lead to the official download site of the developer of the game. So how can you find those links yourself? As I already said, you can use some software like Resource Hacker to see where the installer goes in the internet. There is an easier way. The developer of the game, miHoYo, has an official SDK for the game and the official API, which can be accessed at their website miHoYo.com. If you follow this link, another XML file opens, which you can parse even with your own eyes, without any need for any scripts. Here you can see the word latest, and it gives you the link to the latest version of the game. Currently this is 2.8, and if you open this link in your browser, it will try to download the latest version, which is a very large 30 gigabytes single zip archive. And it will be very difficult to download this single file if your internet connection is not very stable. Beside the game itself, you will also need a voiceover file, and you can find links to those in the same XML file on the same link. For example, here's the English voiceover, which is again a very large single zip file, 8 gigabytes in size. So put those two links in your favorite download manager and you're golden. You can also find various other links in the same XML file, for example, other languages or updates. For instance, this is an update file which will update your game from 2.7 to version 2.8. So this is the way how you can get Genshin Impact direct download links yourself. You can find all the locations mentioned in this video by following the link in the description.
I am the god of YouTube. Like, subscribe, thanks, jingle bells.